As Thomas and Percy approached the junction, they saw the smoke and a guard waving a red flag. "Sparks from James's funnel have set the fuel trucks ablaze," he called. "The firemen have got things under control, but it's quite a mess." "You said the countryside run got you all fired up, James," said Percy. "But I didn't think he meant it in this way."
"Ha!" snorted James.
"It was the stupid truck's fault, not mine."
"It's safe to proceed now," called the fireman.